Wir freuen uns darauf, euch hier beim 18. internationalen Karnevalsrennen ab 11 Uhr begrüßen zu dürfen. Kommt jetzt. Die Registrierung ist geöffnet.
I hope I can match my race number today with the results. Hey, I'm Rob. We're here at the Velo Berlin show, and we're at Tempelhoferfeld, and we will be taking part in the cargo bike race today. I will be racing in the muscle class, which is, in my opinion, the class to win. So let's see how it goes. Okay, so here we go. Let's have a look at the cargo. Right, so we have got a tray, a plastic tray, that will go in first. And we've got a crate of water, which I will put in next, and then a 5-10 litre canister of water, and then the pool noodle. Okay, we give that a string, give that a spin, I mean, let's off we go. See, is it going to stay on? I don't think it will. First lap of the course. Quite a long course today. Some interesting little challenges. This washing line here. Here we go. And some tight corners. And some cable bridges here, so I gotta watch I don't lose my load. Will I? No, I won't. That's good. Oh, super wide there. And another cable bridge. Nah, that's not good. Losing my pool noodle. Through these now. Yeah. I have to think about that. And then back into the load area, and that is one lap of the course.
Und dann wieder ausgeladen. Ich erkläre gleich nochmal den Rundenablauf. Genau, der Stuhl muss wieder stehen. Alles muss sich auf der Palette befinden. Nichts darf herunterfahren. Und solange ihr nicht da vorne um die Kurve seid, seid ihr auch dafür verantwortlich, dass nichts runterfällt. Das heißt, wenn die Poolnudel direkt wegfliegt, nachdem ihr hier startet, dann würden wir nochmal sagen, Stopp, Poolnudel bitte wieder hinlegen. Ja, die muss wieder auf die Palette. Aber wenn ihr da vorne über die schwarze Linie in der Kurve durch seid, dann seid ihr fein. Wenn dann nach der Blinkkopf von die Poolnudel wegbläst, ist das gar kein Problem. Dann ist das die Geschichte des Zufalls. Kommen alle zusammen. 3, 2, 1, Cargo. Okay, genau so. Machen wir das? Ami, Aki, genau, da steht. Und auf die Plätze. 3, 2, 1, Cargo! Und das 18. Berliner internationale Cargo Bike Rennen hier auf der Velo Berlin, auf dem wunderschönen alten Flughafen.
First heat was pretty sketchy, really struggled with the load. It's like I came around the first lap in first place, got into the load area in first place, and then I don't know what happened, just I struggled with the pool noodle trying to get it in, because it so easily like pops out. It's kind of almost a little bit elasticated. It can pop out so easily, especially with some of the bumps in the back part of the course. There's some cable bridges which cause the cargo to bump out quite easy. But luckily managed to hold on for second place and got through to the next heat. So just have to try and get that pool noodle under control for the next heat.
Machen wir alle zusammen. 3, 2, 1, Cargo! Oh, stopp. Gut. Die ganze Hektik umsonst. So. Also. Ist es psychologisch Kriegsführung, die Ali hier durchsetzt? Oder? Ich glaube nicht. Er ist ein sehr aufrechter Mensch. Dementsprechend war es originäre Verwunderung. So.
Nein, das ist fair. Wenn Ali nicht fertig war, dann muss er
jetzt gilt's, okay? Wir zählen jetzt alle zusammen und das ist dann auch tatsächlich der echte Start. Okay, Ali? Gut. Also, alle zusammen. 3, zweite Halbfinale. Herrenmuskel-Einspurer startet jetzt und findet sich voll im Gange.
Yeah, not too bad, not too bad. Got into the final, second place, first two go through. Really strong group, but I managed to just stay on for third place in the second and third lap and used Martin as a windbreak, sat on his wheel the whole time. I managed to unload faster than he could, but he was blocking me on the exit for the cargo. And I had to sort of yank my bike out and pull it around and wasn't sure if I was going to quite make it out into second place, but just about manage it. So into the final, hopefully we get a minute for a bit of a rest and see what happens. So just getting ready for the final now, thinking about my tactics. My tactics are going to be ride as fast as I can, brake as little as possible and try not to lose my load. Honestly, just super stoked to be in the final. It's a really strong field today. Everyone's riding really fast, really well. So just to get into the final is really, really good for me. A podium would be like the cherry on top, but we'll just have to wait and see what happens. It's super windy today, so maybe being in front isn't the best strategy. Maybe trying to get on someone's wheel, stay out of the wind, save a bit of energy for maybe a last push. But, you know, who knows what can happen? Someone can lose a load and, yeah, who knows? But stoked just to be in the final, so really stoked.
Jetzt wird es nämlich am schnellsten. Das wird vermutlich wie immer das schnellste und dynamischste Einzelrennen des Tages. Seid ihr alle bereit? Publikum, seid ihr auch bereit, um wir zusammen gleich zu zählen? Gleich zu zählen. 3, 2, 1 Cargo. Gut, wir haben das schon geübt. Deswegen wird das hier jetzt das startende Zählen. Jetzt wird gezählt für den Start. Ihr seid bereit, Publikum, alle zusammen. 3, 2, 1, Cargo! Und das Finale des 18. Berliner Internationalen Cargo-Bike-Rennens auf der Velo Berlin 2024. Gekommen, die rechte Wagen und starten mit einem riesigen Aufpass. fast schon ein Drittel der Strecke hat er da als Vorsprung sich aktuell rausgefahren. Lexi Heider.
Oh man, fast from start to finish. Got the first corner, lost the lead pretty early on. Just so fast today, so fast. Came in second place for the load. Did all right, I think, not too bad. Messed about a little bit. Sort of okay on for like sort of third or fourth or whatever. And then by the unload, just total disaster. Dropped the bike, couldn't quite get it out, got everything caught on my gummy band and dropped the bike. And then the pool noodle fell off the pallet, so I had to stop again, drop the bike again, and it was too late by that point. Third place is gone, but like I say, stoked to be in the final. Stoked to be racing in the final against all these such fast guys. So much fun, and would definitely say, if you're thinking about entering a cargo race, definitely do it. It's so much fun. Definitely do it. See you in the next one.